This song's called The Eulogy for Spaff, and it was written for a fictional character created and played by a good mate of mine, Pige. Even though Spaff was fictional, it was an all-round decent bloke. So here we go. Goodbye, brother Spaff. May you ever grow in our hearts. You were an ogre in purple. I liked you from the start. You came with us on sanctioned events. Whenever things got rough, you controlled demons, assuming their rank was low enough. And it seemed to me you lived your life like an ogre full of booze, always searching for a way to get more power you could use. Glad I got to know you and fight by your side. Dray became a poorer place the day that Spaff died. Brother Spaff, you always held yourself with grace, and you made me proud to be an elder race. You found a custard club, and you were great to have around, till the unicorns found you face down on the ground. And it seemed to me you lived your life like an ogre full of booze, always searching for a way to get more power you could use. I'm glad I got to know you and fight by your side. The dray became a poorer place the day that Spaff died. It seemed to me you lived your life like a drunken ogre mage, knocking back turbo tangos like they were all the rage. I sing this song for you so your name will live on still. The thorns will run out long before your legend ever will. And while we're on the subject, Griswold is a thoroughly nice fella as well.